Let's start with Rapidfire. This is where we look at who's raising money, who's doing well, and who's not. Colnn, a Cairo-based edtech startup which does school management as a service, has just raised $100,000 from a Cairo-based VC of a publishing firm. Next, SOS Credit, a Moroccan online mortgage company, has raised an undisclosed amount from the Moroccan Growth Fund. And lastly, the Gambian Angel Investor Network has just been launched. They are looking at funding tickets between $20,000 to $300,000.
Tell them to bring me my money.
Yeah! And that ends the rapid fire round.